This first video describes a right Epley or cannulate repositioning maneuver, and it targets the treatment of posterior canal BPPV. It consists of the following. With the chin pointed up, move your head to the right side, or the involved canal, and then assume a lying down position, and fix your gaze on where the ceiling meets the wall until the dizziness subsides. Once the dizziness subsides, you turn your head to the opposite side and again look at where the ceiling meets the wall and stay in that position until the dizziness subsides. The third position consists of turning and lying on your left side, on the left side of your body, tucking your chin in and looking down where the floor meets the wall. This way you would have looked at all three corners of the room. And you stay in that position until the dizziness subsides before sitting up again, making sure to keep your chin tucked in while you're sitting up.